Hello and welcome back to Math Voyage 2024 for Fraction Learning Series. Today we are going to do addition and subtraction, traditional versus shortcut, part 1. Here we are going to do all types of fractions except mixed fractions. Recall unit fractions, like and unlike fractions, equivalent fractions. The links of the videos are given in the description below, or you can pause the video and read what I have written. When we did comparison of fractions, I had mentioned about least common multiple. What is least common multiple? The name itself shows there are three steps involved. Step 1, write the multiples of the numbers given. Step 2, write the common multiple they share. Step 3, write the least number out of that, which is called LCM. Now, when you are given two fractions to add or subtract, start by listing the multiples of each denominator and then identify the smallest multiple that they have in common. And next step, the smallest or least common multiple, called LCM in short, is used to make the denominators the same and convert the given fractions to like fractions, which makes it easy for adding and subtracting. And to add or subtract fractions with different denominators, first find the least common multiple of the denominators. Addition of unit fraction. I have divided these two into two parts, conventional method and faster and easier method. Find the value of 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5. Then write the multiples of 3 and 5. Circle the least common multiple and make the denominator same. So let us list multiples of 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, etc. Multiples of 5, 10, 15 is the least common multiple. We have circled it. Write again 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5 and let us make the denominators 15. As you have learned in equivalent fractions, multiply the numerator and denominator here by 5, here by 3, and you get 5 by 15 plus 3 by 15. 5 plus 3 is 8, and 8 by 15 is the answer. In addition of like fractions, you know that add the numerators and keep the denominator same. So we get here 8 by 15. Now the same question we can do in seconds. I'll take up the same question, 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5. How to do this? Answer is sum of denominators upon product of denominators. So the answer here is 3 plus 5 upon 3 into 5, which gives you 8 by 15. Now you try to solve one question. I'll give you one question. You have to finish in seconds. Find the value of 1 by 4 plus 1 by 3. Your time starts now. I hope you have done this correctly. So the answer is 7 by 12. Next, let us do subtraction of unit fraction. The question here is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 7. The method is exactly similar to what we did in addition of unit fraction. Write the multiples of 3 and 7, circle the least common multiple and make the denominators same. So let us list the multiples of 3 and 7 and you will get here 21 is the least common multiple. 1 by 3 minus 1 by 7, as you have done in equivalent fractions, try to make the denominators 21. And you get here 7 by 21 minus 3 by 21, which is a like fraction, subtraction of like fractions, and you get here 4 by 21. Exactly same question I'll take here and try to finish it in seconds. Yeah, I know you are curious to know how it is done. So here, same question, answer, difference of denominators upon product of denominators. Now remember, you have to write the bigger number first, 7 minus 3 by 3 into 7, which gives you 4 by 21. Try one question yourself. Here is the question, find the value of 1 by 7 minus 1 by 9. Your time starts now. Have you finished? Yes, 2 by 63. Addition of fraction with different numerator and denominator. Find the value of 1 by 7 plus 3 by 4. Write the multiples of 7 and 4 as before. Circle the least common multiple. Make the denominator same. So let us list multiples of 7 and also multiples of 4. And circle the least common multiple. Write the fraction again. Make the denominator same as we do in equivalent fractions. And write 4 by 28 plus 21 by 28 and use the method of addition of like fractions, and this gives 25 by 28. The same question let us answer by faster and easier method. 1 by 7 plus 3 by 4. Here it is little different. Yeah, I'm going to explain to you how to do this. Answer is cross multiply and add the products divided by product of denominators. So 1 by 7 plus 3 by 4 is equal to, you have to take the cross products and divide by 7 times 4 and you get 25 by 28, same answer as before. You can try one question yourself. Your time starts now. Hope you got this answer, 20 by 21. Subtraction of fractions with different numerator and denominator. The method is exactly similar to what we have done before. Here we have to first of all find the multiples of 6 and 5, circle the least common multiple, make the denominator same, and list, first of all list multiples of 6, then multiples of 5, and circle the least common multiple. So 30 is the least common multiple, and now 5 by 6 minus 4 by 5, make the denominator same, and you get here 25 by 30 minus 24 by 30, which is 1 by 30. Now we'll do one faster and easier method. Same question, I'll repeat. Find the value of 5 by 6 minus 4 by 5. But here, as in the case of addition of fractions with different numerator and denominator, you have to cross multiply. So the answer is cross multiply and subtract the products divided by product of denominators. So you get here 25 minus 24 by 30, 6 times 5, which is equal to 1 by 30. One question I'm giving you, try it yourself. 5 by 7 minus 2 by 5. I'll pause for some time. Got it? So the answer is 11 by 35. That's all in this video. Remember, practice makes perfect. So keep practicing both methods to master addition and subtraction. Stay tuned for part 2, addition and subtraction of mixed fractions, and also 3D shape hunt and tally mark. Don't forget to give like, share and subscribe. Goodbye. Take care.